We are live right now inside McCormick Place, where crews are busy getting ready for the Chicago Auto Show, now only 9 days away. And there's something new this year. For the first time, Tesla will hit the floors in McCormick Place. If you've always wanted to take a ride in an electric vehicle, now's your chance. There's joining the pack on the indoor Chicago Drives electric EV test track. You'll be able to get behind the wheel of the Model 3, Y, and X. The auto show is open to the public February 10th.